going to get a birthday cake and get the pig.
November the 21st.
I got a headache over my eye, which ain't nothing.
I don't feel good.
I'm sick, man.
I'm hungry.
I don't know.
Can I have that
pizza that's home? Yeah, you can go ahead and have that thing. I don't want it. Anyway, we're going to get my birthday cake. Can't wait to see what it looks like.
Pick up some.
We can go home and turn around. Mm-hmm. Anyway, anyway, let me put it on a different setting. I screwed this one. Okay. Anyway, so, so what's on our calendar for this week?
Nothing. Good turkey.
I think I've already went over our schedule.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Today we go pick up the birthday cake. My mom's going to take me to the Dollar Tree because I said just give me $10 to spend in the Dollar Tree. I need to get a few little things anyway. Not much. About to get some plates for my cake. And
got plates in huh?
I want some colorful plates to match my cake. I got nabs on mom. I don't know. Yeah, you can see. Do you have $10 cash?
No, I got
you. She's trusting me with her card at the Dollar Tree. I told her for Christmas I want a $50 gift card to the Dollar Tree. And that's where I'm going to do a lot of my Christmas shopping this year. Because I'm telling you, you can find some nice stuff in that Dollar Tree. Mm-hmm. Anyway, so you want to pick up the cake day, you got to go to the Dollar Tree. Can't go by Jim Russ's place because it'll be closed. So, and then tomorrow, doing nothing. Wednesday's my birthday. Now, what are we going to do with Wednesday? Besides eat cake? Well, I'm still waiting for that gift to come. That when the gift comes, I'll be headed to the bank, and then I'll be I'd come back this way anyway if my pills are called in.
Well, I hope they are. I don't want to go to no doctor.
Me neither. Got to change doctors again.
Again.
But he anyway.
Oh, they flicker. They blink in the middle.
Them stay solid.
Oh, they do.
Yeah. But anyway. I wish I had my band over my eye.
Wait till that time to get shopping.
Anyway, I'm not going shopping because I don't feel like it. I ain't going shopping, I'm just going to Dollar Tree. I ain't shopping. Anyway,
well,
Wednesday,
is.
I don't know. Wednesday, I don't know.
They do, Chris.
Oh, okay. Maybe they're brand, maybe
they're new. They are new,
Yeah. They must be, because they've never flickered before or after. We're talking about Christmas. lights hanging up. They're blinking in the middle.
Well,
they don't have any on that side.
They
Why in the world don't they have any why don't they have any decorations on that side? Well, that's retarded. They're supposed to have them on both sides of the street. Oh, that's Dublin County for you. They got that tree lit up. I love going around. I love going around seeing Christmas decorations. We will be doing that this year. We won't be making it to Mike's farm. There's just no way. It's going to be too cold and everything. But I love... Oh, my God. Anyway, Wednesday, I don't know what I'm going to do for my birthday. Maybe my gift will come and I'll be going to the bank. I think Mama's getting ready to ride on the sidewalk over there. Anyway, then Thursday is Turkey Day and I'm ready to pig out. And then Friday is Black Friday, but Chris is going to be staying her butt home Black Friday. Because I don't do any Black Friday shopping. And then Saturday... Oh, Friday we'll be putting up the Christmas decorations. Deck the halls with boughs of holly. And then Saturday we're going to be resting.
You want to go get cake first or you want this cake dog tree?
I want to see my cake first.
We live in a great milk.
Yes. Anyway, so we'll be going there.
I got cream sauce up.
We won't be doing nothing Saturday. We're going to be resting from doing all the Christmas decorating Friday. And when I get my money, I got to come and get me some new stuff for the studio because a lot of my stuff got burned in the fire.
Can you get a Christmas tree?
Probably this
morning. A little one?
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know how much they are.
$10, $12.
My insurance just took care of that, but it's gone. The electricity wiped me out after that. But anyway, we're not talking about that. Anyway, and then Monday, as long as my gift is came, we're going to the big city of Wilmington where Mama's going to shit in her pants. Because she's so dang nervous. We're going to go to Old Navy to get me some jeans. And
you might see some of that.
Then we're going to go to the mall. We're going to the mall. I have not been to the mall in years. I mean, years.
I'm going to go to the mall.
Wear a bulletproof vest. And a helmet. Hey, I wear my football helmet.
Well, up there, say, you ready for some football?
Don't forget, we got a video to watch tonight.
Huh?
You know it's Monday night. And it's 37 minutes, something like that. It's uploaded now, so I don't have to worry about going it.
Okay.
No. So anyway, and then if Kmart is on our side going home, I think she wanted to stop there. And then next Saturday, we're going to Clinton. Mama's got to buy.
Are we going to do it?
Yeah, I've already told everybody this. It's like I'm sorry, I repeated myself. And I got to go to Lowe's. Yeah, I've done and told everybody about this.
Yeah.
I think I was talking about this when we went to Wallace to order the cake that day.
You did.
So this is all just a repeat. Sorry, everybody. Anyway, it's good business as bees. Look at that beautiful sun. So pretty. Anyway, we're almost to Wallace. And I was going to text Ivy real quick and see how the baby's doing. Jessie Mae, cute little thing. Oh, shit, I cannot wait to hold her. We'll find out when Phoebe's going to come home.
Phoebe!
When Phoebe's going to come home and go up there again. So when she does, I'm going. Anyway,
you could go home and stay.
I'll see everybody in a little while. I'll show you my cake whenever I get it, okay? Anyway, I've already cut a little tiny piece of the cake, and it tasted really good. But I think it did a good job. Like I said, I'll take some. I'll show it to you. I got the number 3 and the number 9. Put it on my cake. We got the party
hat.
Wait a minute. Are you and your pizza? Can't you get off your butt and check it?
Yeah.
That's what she tells me. Oh, that's right. Wait a minute, don't we have some party hats? They hurt my head anyway. See? What in the world? You got a hole in this stuffing. You got a hole in this stuffing mix.
The Lord won't no mouse going in there, darling.
I don't know, but it's only envelopes.
Let me see.
There's something in here is leaking. Let me go.
Let me get moved.
I've got to go outside as cold as it is and get my body wash and something else that's in that bag. Oh, my
stuff.
Anyway, I'm going to go. I'll see your body soon. It's my birthday. But somebody else wants to take the camera real quick. She's like flipping out.
Wonderful boy.
Hey, Riri.
Hey.
Today's Christy's birthday.
I know.
Well, guess what she just did for me? I'm so excited.
What?
She sent me on a Facebook page.
Yeah.
Well, I couldn't send you a friend request because it said you didn't allow people to send you a friend request. We're eating ramen noodles. I don't want no corn. Anyway, so Chrissy's got to get on your Kindle and add me to your friends list. Isn't that exciting? She's been helping me set up my page. Yeah, I got a few pictures up there. And she sent me some requests out to some friends of hers to watch our show.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. No, Chrissy's got to do it for you.
Okay.
Then you can see
okay.
What I say.
Mm-hmm.
I got to put my noodles in the water. Hey, Riri.
Hey.
Today's Christy's birthday.
I know.
Well, guess what she just did for me? I'm so excited.
What?
She sent me on a Facebook page.
Yeah.
Well, I couldn't send you a friend request because it said you didn't allow people to send you a friend request. We're eating ramen noodles. I don't want no corn. Anyway, so Chrissy's got to get on your Kindle and add me to your friends list. Isn't that exciting? She's been helping me set up my page.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I got a few pictures up there, and she sent me some requests out to some friends of hers to watch our show.
Is she here?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That ain't on my idea.
No, Chrissy's got to do it for you.
Okay.
Then you can see
okay.
What I say.
Mm-hmm.
I got to put my noodles in the water.
What did you call me, Chrissy? What did you eat tonight?
I don't know. Chrissy said when Gil came, she wanted to go out and eat somewhere.
I don't feel like it.
She really wants her present to come in the mail today.
Your papa come this week.
But she wants it to come today.
Never mind.
Anyway, I got some bad news. I hope Chrissy don't get mad at me. I ain't got Chrissy's birthday present yet. I don't have any money. My mama, she said she could pay me
when I work on their farm. I feed the animals and clean up poop. I haven't done it this week. It's been too cold. Are you ready for the party, Jasper? Chris? Oh, and Chrissy's going to be on Facebook Live tonight when she blows out her candles.
Are you on?
Yeah, and I'm going to be on there too. She said I could go live on Facebook and show everybody my face.
Okay. All right. Have you got a fleas?
I think I do. Anyway, I can't wait to get a hold of some of that cake, Riri.
Me too.
And we have those things that you blow, but they don't make noises.
They don't?
No, they just shoot out, pop out.
Oh, they do? They
don't make no noises. I thought they were supposed to be like that. Uh-oh. No, some make and get ready for tonight. I don't know what I'm gonna wear to the party. I wish there was more people coming. Why, you wanna have that big birthday party? Wanna have a big birthday party, Christy? Maybe next year. You can. She'll be big old 40. 04. You can give her a 40th birthday party. She'll be old as the hills. Anyway, I'm going to go. The noodle's almost ready. Anyway, Riri's not very toddler right now because she just got home from work and she's on her Kindle catching up and everything. And everybody's Facebook's blowing up right now is what Christy says. Anyway, I'm going to go. I'll see everybody tonight at the party. Oh, I'm so excited. I'm so excited.
Like my ears.
Okay, I'm
good. Rudolph. I got a red nose, it's just covered up.
Okay,
I'm not recording live right yet. Okay. Anyway, it's my birthday. Chrissy is getting ready to go live on Facebook. And she is nervous. She is flipping out. I hope she don't start digging her armpits. That's going to be so embarrassing. Anyway, my cake's right there on the table. You can't see it just yet. Anyway, let me go get Chrissy. And let her start filming.
This will be
really funny,
won't
help me. Rudolph, the man,
you can wear that.
No, I just got it on for right now. Can't wait to try it on the cuties. See what they look like with it.
I'll cook them up 5 more minutes. They'll
be good. Yeah, well, she's got an announcement to make about my party.
Well, who?
Look. Don't!
Not.
Oh, of course you do.
I'm getting ready to go live on Facebook. I'm all dressed. Stop! I'm going crazy. Shut up. She said I need to start wearing some of her clothes, get her style clothes. I'm gonna go live on Facebook for the first time. I'm so nervous. Maybe I'm nervous.
Okay.
Bye-bye,
that's nice. I hope to see him.
We haven't seen him since the summer. He ain't afraid to come out now because it's cold and he stays warm. All right, I'm getting ready to go live on Facebook. That cake sure does look yummy. Can we get bubbies?
Yeah.
I've met another new friend, Riri. You not paying attention to me, Riri.
Huh?
You're not paying attention to me, Riri.
I will now.
I met a new friend.
You did? What's his name? Or her name?
It's another guy friend.
It is?
Yeah, he's coming tonight too. Two people coming.
What's his name?
Caesar.
Caesar, oh my goodness.
He has an accent.
Does he? What's he talking about? You don't know?
Yeah, I know.
Yankee? Yeah, Yankee.
No, he's got an accent.
Yeah, accent.
Okay, yeah, he's coming too. So you get to meet him. Bye bye. He's coming. It's going to be a nice little party.
Yeah, we got to hurry up because I got to do some moves.
All right, I'm getting ready to go live on Facebook. Okay.
Does my hair look all right? Well, don't get me.
No.
What's that light doing?
Go in there and check on her real quick.
You want to get her off, Chris, out of here. You all right, Marley? She's up in the wind.
That's what it is. It's coming outside.
Up in the wind and all that stuff.
It is. It is. She does it in the window. She does it everywhere.
But what we're going to do, it's a boot drill for her. She can't take it, but we need something.
Okay, I'm getting ready to go. Okay. Oh, crap. I forgot I'm recording on here. I'm supposed to be pretending to be Chrissy right on. Okay, I'll just delete it part. Okay.
All right. Here we go. Live. Okay, Chrissy said to type in describe your live video. She said to put live from the Chrissy Marie Show. On this damn camera.
Oh.
And I'm getting ready to be on Facebook Live. Do you want people to hear that?
No, but we'll see.
Everybody, this is Chrissy from the Chrissy Marie Show. Today is Chrissy's birthday. And she's getting ready to blow her candles and cut the cake. And I want to go live. If you haven't seen her show yet, my name is Chrissy. Chrissy, K-R-I-S-S-S-Y. So, anyway, just want to let everybody know that she's going to be cutting, blowing out her candles and cutting out her cake in just a few minutes. And I've invited two of my friends over for her birthday party. shop. What do you mean it's a party paper? Anyway, just want everybody know she's getting ready to cut her cake and everything. And don't forget that tonight, Christy Marie show will be up at 8 o'clock around that time. And you're going to be seeing Christy do a hot tater chip challenge. Anyway, so I'm going to go get Christy and give her the camera. And she don't want everybody to sing happy birthday to her live. She says she's just going to blow out the candles and make a wish. Okay? Okay. So anyway, I'll see everybody later. This is Christy.
I'm recording. Cool. Getting ready to cut the cake. I was just live on Facebook.
It's in her spot.
I can't take the number. Let's go ahead and cut this cake.
How you want me to cut it now?
I'm gonna cut
start
my
this way.
Come on, yeah, come on, cut my own piece.
You wanna start this way?
No.
Because at first I thought it was good. They got the icing wrong, but they got this ain't whipped cream icing. I don't like that. I don't like whipped cream icing.
This ain't whipped cream, is it?
No. It's just regular old buttercream. Oh, Chrissy's on.
Good, sweep it, good.
Here, eat some.
Chocolate ice.
Huh?
I mean chocolate. I like chocolate.
They don't make the chocolate.
I'm talking about chocolate in here.
Mm-hmm. It's good just like that vanilla. I mean yellow. My pants sit down. In boxes all over there.
Y'all try this thing. This.
No, I'm alright.
Drink water. Where we get one rose? About there. You ought to take them off and the freezer. You need some potato chips with?
No, I don't want to.
Oh. Yeah, you told me it was butter, but it ain't nothing on it, though.
It ain't stale, is it?
No, it's real fresh. No, it's just. Let's bring this thing down, Bobby. Sealed by damn dinner I got to get there. There's going to be a lot of juice in there.
I mean, I could have easily made me a layer cake, but I didn't want.
You can put bookends in this dress.
Ew.
Not dress, but stuffing. It says I had to stuff stuff. And you can put the dry on cranberries and pecan hams. Well, this thing's got 600 grams of sodium. 600.
We're going to have to take that fruit bowl off. I'm going to go in some of this. Chris, he's on. Oh, chocolate. Ice in my mouth. She's going to get her friends. She took a taxi. Well, I got to be quick. My hair got all messed up when I went outside. But my friend Bubba is here. I had to get a taxi to go get him. He wanted about to drive his moped here.
Cool.
Did you want me to let the cats out of your room, maybe?
No, you can't.
They might just all be asleep. I hear one of them. All of them are coming out. Look, there's Marley with a little head poked up. Look at Jasper's tail. It's all floppy. It stays like that all the time, Riri.
Oh, yeah.
There's Marley. Oh, Marley, the grass that was up her nose, we thought that was why she was sneezing so much, but no, she really does have allergies. They're ready for some turkey, especially Lulu.
Yeah.
She's ready to eat her some turkey. She loves turkey. Do you love turkey? I love turkey. I just love turkey. Marie, I can taste your turkey tomorrow. I can taste your turkey.
Mm-hmm.
You ready to see Papa? And then yeah. You're going to see Caesar.
Yeah.
I cannot wait for you to meet Caesar. Mm-hmm. Well, anyway, I'm going to go tell Papa and he's come in. He's going to be cold out there. He's still so shy. He's not going to perform tonight, though. But him and Christy are going to be doing performance really, really soon. Christy's been practicing every night. And her mama gets so tired of hearing that loud noise. But you got to do what you got to do. Okay, here goes, baby! Oh, I'm so excited! Oh, I'm so excited!
Cody's cold. Oh, hey, bud, bud. How you doing?
Cool.
Good. Cold. Yes, it is cold. Haven't seen you in a while. Where you been? been surfing, Davy.
I don't surf.
Oh, that's right, you don't surf. What do you do? What do you play guitar? Oh, okay. That's right. You like the mountains? Christy had a birthday party tonight. Did you enjoy it? Ain't talking much tonight. What's wrong? You nervous? You gonna have some turkey tomorrow? What did he say? Oh, shit. Great.
Hello. I'm recording them.
Hello, how are you? What's your name?
My name is Caesar.
Caesar. I know Caesar.
So this is North Carolina.
Yeah, this is North Carolina.
I'm part Italian.
You are? Okay.
I like a lot of pizza.
Yeah.
Pizza, pizza. This is spicy meatball.
Sydney, where do you live at?
I'm going to put that wig. My family is from, I'm trying to learn how to speak English.
Uh-huh.
But my family is from all over the world. I have some family in Italy, Australia, and England. Rome, but I moved down here to North Carolina, 2 years, been there 2 years, and I like it here, so getting used to it a little bit. I moved down here because I got some marriage, but the door woman, she dumped me.
She dumped you?
Yeah, when she saw me, she dumped me. But I'm a pretty happy guy. I mean, all I do is scratch my nose.
Got your eyebrows going too.
Yeah, I'm a really happy guy.
Mm-hmm.
Really, really happy guy. Do my glasses look like they're on straight?
Yeah, they're on straight.
Must be this camera. Ooh! Ooh, look at here, look at here. Ooh, dear, look at here. So, your name is, Maui?
Yeah. You like turkey?
Well, the only turkey that I was familiar with was the country turkey.
Uh-huh.
I like it. It's just a little bit. It's different. It's just different.
Uh-huh.
It's just different. So, it's,
Okay, they'll have it. F all up.
Shh. You
need the other one. I said F'd. I don't know what I'm going to do with it.
Yeah.
I know, I guarantee you, he will be in it.
Uh-huh.
I don't know what I'm going to do.
Like your tail?
That ain't going to do a dang bit of good. So, your daughter, Chris,
uh-huh.
It's her birthday,
uh-huh.
Correct?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
We had a party for
her. Yeah, Chrissy told me that, it was, somebody's birthday and uh-huh. She wanted me to come for some cupcake. No, I would like me some cake.
It's gone.
It's gone? You ate all the cake? What do they call it in America? That's bullshit. Well, then I guess I ain't gonna get no kick.
Yes, you will.
You people don't believe in sharing, do you? Here in North Carolina, what is the America? That doesn't make my brows and my stash dance. You got a lot of kitty cats here. How many you got here?
Six.
Six kitty cats. Oh my. Oh my, that's a lot of kids. So there's no more cake?
Yeah, there's a cake. You want a slice?
I'll go give you a slice in just a few minutes.
Okay.
Yes. I just, had me some spaghetti pizza. I love pizza. It's a spicy meatball. You like spicy meatballs?
Yeah, not too spicy.
No, that's Italian. Mm-hmm. And a spicy meatball, that's Italian.
Yeah.
A lot of people say I talk like Mrs. Doubtfire.
You do.
Oh, I can do a great impression of Mrs. Doubtfire.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, dear. This is Mrs. Doubtfire.
Mm-hmm.
That's all I'm Mrs. Doubtfire.
Mm-hmm.
I'm part man and part woman.
Mm.
I was born that way. I have two parts down here. So it might be a good thing that Target did this whole thing with the bathroom, the men and women, because sometimes I don't know what the hell bathroom to go to. You know what Mrs. Doubtfire said? Park the porpoise. I don't know where to park the porpoise at. Well, that cat is getting on my nerves.
Oh, Lord Jesus.
I must be a really funny man. Or a woman. I don't know what the hell I am. It just makes my eyebrows as fast as dense. Dance. Oh, I love to dance. Do you like to do the what's that called?
The twist.
Do the twist? No, I do the twist. Ooh, I don't know what they call a dance. Oh, I must be really funny. He. I'll make that woman laugh till she cries. Ooh. You know what? When I see a bunch of kids walking up and down the street, you know what they tell me. They say, look at that man. He's got a big booger on his nose. And then I just turn my booger. And I look at him, and I go, whoa, and I run to the mamas and the daddies.
Mercy.
Yes. Oh. I like my face.
Mm-hmm.
Nobody else don't like my face, and they can guess what they call it here in America. My ass! It's my ass! Look at them playing with that ball.
Mm-hmm.
Is that a boy or a girl?
That's a boy.
That's a boy. I'm gonna have to go home because I got to wash my bum. My mom is coming down here to get from the holiday Christmas, yes, Christmas. And I always have to wash my bum real good when she comes here for Christmas. Oh, my nose is itching. I got to pick my nose. Ooh, get that big old booger out. Booger. Booger. Spicy booger ball.
Oh gosh.
Make sure to get it on my chest. Wiggle. I need a wiggle.
Oh man.
Go home and wash my bum. You see,
I'll explain to you about my bum. Do you know what my bum is? Mm-mm. It's my butt.
Oh.
I am going to tell you something. Can I wash my bum once a month?
Mm.
I get a really nasty rash on my bum. And I don't know why I get it. It's big old blisters on it.
Mm.
And I can't wash my bum. And,
medicine.
I do. And, my nose is just itching. Can you scratch my nose? Can you? Oh, I've got to get my finger. Whip there. Oh, it's itchy. Oh. Anyways, and when my mama comes, she, gives me a shot in my bum. With this piece of medicine from a foreign country. And my bum, it swells up the size of a blimp.
Mm.
And, I walk around real fine for about 2 or 3 weeks. So, right now I got a very crusty bum.
Uh-huh.
But like I said, I don't know what I am. I don't know if I'm a man or a woman. You could just call me Caesar. Well, ladies and gentlemen, children of the world, I'm gonna go and give me some kick. And I'm gonna let this cat play because he's getting on my nose. Oh, he's so nosy. I'm gonna get my brows and my stick to this one. Oh, yeah, sister. There's another day. Up a deal. Well, I'm gonna go, everybody.
Bye.
I'll see you soon again. I'll come back and visit.
Okay.
I got to go to the bathroom. I get pizza and them spicy meatballs. Mwah! No, that's Italian. This is Caesar. Sweet buddy, little. What do they say, what's that word that I'm using now? Well, that's,
That's Italian.
That's Italian, the end of the show. Toodles. I don't know if I'm supposed to say it or not. But, they just told me that Christy is getting ready to take his shoe off. And, they want me to say toodles. They want me to say toodles. Okay, let's say toodles. Oh, my eyebrows. And my mustache wants to say toodles, too. Alrighty, we're gonna see toodles. Tomorrow is Thanksgiving. They'll be recording tomorrow. They're the turkey, the dressing, and they work on the stuffing. And look at the grass. They put grass in a pot. They put some kind of seasoning in and eat grass. I don't know what kind of grass you eat. No, you ain't here in America. In America.
We don't eat grass.
Yes, you do eat many grass. You got some, you said you got grass. Go to grass.
We don't eat grass.
Yes, you do. Don't tell me you don't eat grass.
Yeah, we eat grass.
Grass, green stuff, grass. Grass, grass. Grass. They eat grass. They'll show it to you tomorrow. Tomorrow's just a day away. What was it, doodles? Where's the doodles? Do you?